another key factors that I presume that has actually shifted from the last 1 year has primarily been that the banks have come to the forefront of helping fintech companies to actually scale their operations, because banks realize that they probably don't have the agility to come up with innovative products all the time, but they have the access to the customers and the merchant base as well. So be it payments, lending, insurance, every industry that there are innovative products coming in, banks are actually taking it up and then putting it as a part of their portfolio as well. While there has been a lot of talk of digitization and increments in digitization, I think there is still a part of the financial literacy of why it needs to be done is still something that needs to be taken up a little more seriously. I think there is a lot of scope for people to understand how it helps them in long run, because while they see the short-term benefits and they try to gauge based on that, long-term benefits is what is going to actually reap them benefits as well. So I think there's going to be a lot of change that has already started, and the wheels are already in motion for that. So we work in payments on loans, and we believe that that's one going to be the one fundamental base. We're already seeing a lot of innovation coming in from the government itself, be it Bheem, UPI, Bharat QR, everything is actually government-led in a certain way. And then with the added layer of the payments bank and the wallets and many other companies that are taking shape, I think there is going to be a lot of increment in that space. But I think my bets are actually on technology, which is blockchain, primarily because I feel that there is a lot of potential for that within India itself, with respect to just not fintech but other applications of blockchain in other areas. And I think that could be something that will be a big boon in the next 4 to 5 years. What I personally feel is that there is a learning that has come through, because it's the first phase that we've gone through, and it will continue to boom after this lull period that we've seen in the last couple of years.